What's up, runners? I'm the Bull Shark, and today we will be running the third episode of our Skyforge series. Now, since last time, I did the second mission, and I completely forgot to record it. So we're just gonna move on to the third mission, which
I feel so bad about Nikos and his son.
Okay, I need you.
I can't believe they were killed.
Don't bury them just yet. I checked the list of the dead.
I will kill you, sir. Shut up. So
maybe they haven't added them yet.
I'm already here, and now we just have to talk.
Or they managed to escape.
Marcus.
I don't think so. Haven't you seen the news from the village?
And start it.
Sure, I'm glad that the Immortals responded. You'll help us, right? Our research group has been busy working at the dig site, studying Eli's legacy. Have you heard of it? The energy source that's keeping this archipelago up in the air for us can bring prosperity to Elyon.
Okay.
So, there we are digging, and then these bandits appear. They attacked our camp and made off with all the valuable relics.
Oh boy.
I dread to think what will happen if they ever hit the black market. The damage they dealt is tremendous, and I'm worried because I can't reach the other scientists. I just don't know what to do.
They're probably dead. They are definitely probably dead. Oh, we got some stuff. I look up Zirconian ring. Hey, we're at 406. Okay. Oh, it tells me up here how many stones I have. Okay. Nothing here. Okay. So now. We have to go to these different
places. Note that the digs are carried out in a large area. To move around quickly, use special devices. Uplink terminals.
I don't know what those are. Yeah, so I have no idea. What is this one?
Hello. You're one of the Immortals that arrived here to help? Great. If you have any questions, ask away. I'll be glad to answer them.
Yeah, I don't want to talk.
Glad to be of help. And careful there. Don't break anything.
I'm gonna break everything. Okay, so. Okay. What are those? I have not seen this. Download data. I'm gonna kill you. I'm trying to kill you. Is that even what they're like? That really hurt. Jesus God. Okay. These things are annoying. Oh, so I just have to go to the research rooms? Okay. delay. Okay. There's a research probe over here.
You are very close to one of the energy sources. Look around carefully.
Anyone born on Aelion has a chance to become immortal.
Okay. Okay, that's lovely. That was lovely. Okay. So, you know, I'm just gonna not do anything with that. Wait, so are you guys bad?
One of the probes gave us the coordinates of some ancient object. Could you take a look?
This is a prohibited zone.
Okay. What are you gonna do, then? Oh, okay. Well then. That's lovely. It's fine. That was easy. Just gonna go over here if you don't mind. Don't pay any attention to me.
Excellent. The first uplink terminal is active. Whenever you need to use it, open the map and click the uplink terminal icon.
I have detected a signal from one of the missing scientists. 50 yards straight ahead. No pulse.
This is a prohibited zone.
Examine his body,
please. You are not allowed here.
Dead. This is horrible. What's strange, though, is that all his things are here except his tablet.
Ooh, do I get to take Boo? Is there stuff in there?
It's just some ancient junk. Not much use to science. You can keep it if you want. It might come in handy.
Okie dokie. More stuff. Ancient golems.
No trespassing. You are not allowed here.
Jesus, why are you being like rude?
This is a prohibited zone.
What do you want?
I would kill you in about 5 seconds, sir. Oh. That's news to me. That was quite painful. Okay. We should go. Well, I'm just gonna open this real quick. Okay. Ruin Raiders. There's more down here. Please don't fight me. Please don't fight me. Please, you suck. That was actually a lot easier than I thought. Yeah, we should probably get down there. Another scientist.
I guess we won't find any survivors.
Who the hell are you?
And there's no tablet here either.
I only see rocks and lianas. What are we trying to find here?
I don't know. I can't even tell what the crap I'm supposed to be doing. Third to alien. Apparently that was easy.
Influence your combat abilities. Choose and combine them in any way you want.
Yeah, yippee. Now where do I have to go? Back up here. Okay. Oh, lovely. What? I'm just gonna make my way over here. Don't mind me. Please don't mind me. Oh god. I feel like this is just a lot of running around. I was expecting to get more stuff from that. Alright, so what do I do?
Again, I guess the bandits are also trying to learn something about these ruins. We should try looking for the tablets on their base, deep in the ruins.
First, let's get this, the reward thing. Then I have no idea what to do. Okay, well, if I have to get to there, how do I get over on that side? That's what I don't get. Tried to kill them. Okay, so I guess I go down this way then.
Newsflash! They somehow hacked and reprogrammed the mechanoids. That could create problems.
Look who is here!
Okay, let's keep moving on this beacon machine. Oh boy.
Hello! Who are you? What is it that brings you here? Good question. But listen, it can wait a bit. Okay. Let's talk about him later. I need some help.
Okay.
A gang of robbers hit this place. A big one. They stole a warship somewhere, broke through the security system. I have no idea how they pulled it off. Thanks a lot. No way I can handle this alone. Worse, I can't contact the capital, so I can't request help. First off, we've got to fix the security system. I'll try to figure out how the bandits got inside. This robot should have some sort of record. I'm afraid the bandits will soon find what they're looking for. I'll have to chase them all across Aelion. Try to delay them. Get back what they stole.
You're gonna look super buff if you do. The weapons will become stones. And okay. This should be it. divine scope. Super duper easy. Okay, so this is how where am I supposed to go now? Oh, they're down this way.
Aren't you afraid to die?
I'm gonna strangle you!
Sir, that was quite rude.
What do you want?
To kill you. Okay. I need to find out. What is this? Bows and talents. Okay. Yeah, totally, definitely. Okay, so now we have to go down here.
Look who is here.
Shit, I'll kill you.
Who the hell are you?
Your worst nightmare. Now shut the crap up and let me go. Oh god, this is gonna be like really loud.
Immortals.
Oh, don't care. Thank you. Very nice, the fight thing. Well, for you, Roger. Oh, I got a shield. Hold on, let me do that. Give me a shield, give me a shield.
No trespassing.
Note that the situation on the planet is constantly changing. Old threats disappear, and new ones take their place.
This is a prohibited
zone. As these
zone.
Threats change, so do the rewards you earn for helping Alien's mortals.
The data seems to be encrypted. It's not just a message, it's a code hidden in the message.
You are not allowed here. No trespassing.
Can I use it to get to different places?
The regeneration substrate should be recharged before it can be used again. It can only be recharged out of combat.
Okay. Yeah, that's a lot of running. This is gonna be a long video. Oh, this is more or less. I really wish I recorded the second mission because that was more interesting than this. Just boring.
The kid.
Granny of these rooms.
Aren't you afraid?
There says there's plenty of here.
Okay, because I don't know how much longer this is gonna be, I'm probably gonna stop the video here and then I'm just gonna continue doing it and record that, and then that'll be uploaded as the second video. Thank you for running to the end of the video. Please be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Sorry for the pause there. Also, go follow me on Instagram and Twitter. My links will be in the description below. Until next time, keep on running.
Those Templars.